My name is Nathaniel Newland. I'm the Assistant Education Director here at Discovery Park of America, and this is a moment of discovery. Today, June 8th, is World Ocean Day, as recognized by the United Nations. The global ocean covers over 70% of our planet, and the phytoplankton near the ocean surface provides 70% of the oxygen we breathe, even though trees do get most of the credit. The ocean is the source and sustainer of all life on Earth, and our relationship with the ocean is crucial not only to the structure of our societies, but our very existence, and we're not alone in that regard. There are around 250,000 named species of animals in the ocean, and probably millions of others that we haven't discovered yet. When one says ocean life, most people think of fish, but fish actually account for a very small portion of the mysterious life forms lurking under the sea. An overwhelming majority of the species are invertebrates, or animals that lack backbones. These include things like clams, scallops, oysters, snails, slugs, squids, sea stars, sea cucumbers, sand dollars, sea worms, jellyfish, anemones, sponges, and the list goes on and on and on. These are oft-forgotten branches on the tree of life because they are out of sight and out of mind, but they really do play a crucial role in the trophic hierarchy, or food chain as most of us call it, of our entire biosphere. Without them, the world would look quite different. We often think of these creatures only by their skeletal remains that are left behind on beaches, seashells. The study of seashells is called conchology, and for one who appreciates the vibrance, intricacy, and magnificence of the world's ocean, these shells are more than just pretty trinkets. Compacted shells are the main constituent in most of Tennessee's bedrock, as ancient oceans once covered our state. Here in the Natural History Gallery at Discovery Park, you can see samples of rock formations from throughout the state, showing fossilized shells, remains of the creatures that have occupied the world's oceans throughout deep time, and even a selection of modern seashells that can be found along the U.S. eastern coast. In the Enlightenment Gallery, which is way over there behind me, you can see how shells have been used throughout time for various purposes such as money, jewelry, and even as home decor. The ocean holds many secrets and many awe-inspiring beauties. And to learn more about them, you can visit us here at Discovery Park of America in Union City, Tennessee.